welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
You know, Wade, Rhea Ripley claims that, and I mentioned this earlier, that she's living rent-free in Charlotte Flair's head. What do you think about the statement?
Well, I've never seen someone as confident in the face of Charlotte Flair as I have Rhea Ripley.
The SmackDown Women's Champion is here live.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. When I was a baby in my mom's arms, this business was built on Rhodes as a challenger, Flair as a champion. Now here we are in 2023, 2 weeks away from WrestleMania, the road to WrestleMania, and this WrestleMania in LA is built on Rhodes as a challenger, Flair as a champion. I am walking into my seventh WrestleMania. And at all seven, I was either the challenger, the champion, but I've always been the star. Now, Rhea Ripley wanna be the champion, wanna be the star, but Rhea can't be the star till she becomes the champion, and she can't become the champion until she goes through me. Three years ago, Rhea Ripley couldn't go through me, and today, she can't go through me. Because the more things change, the more they stay the same.
Well, things have changed rapidly over the past year here in WWE in the emergence of the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley, a vastly different competitor than the one that Charlotte Flair met 3 years ago at WrestleMania.
You know as well as I do, Cole, that most competitors crumble before the towering elegance of Charlotte Flair, but Rhea Ripley is a little bit different to most competitors. She is an individual who is simply convinced she is the best bloody woman in WWE.
You're 100% right, Charlotte. I chose you. I didn't choose Bianca Belair because I have my reasons, but believe me when I say it, we will get back to that. When I walk through the locker room, men, women, they all turn their back and walk away because of fear. Because I am dangerous, I am bloody good at what I do, and everyone fears me. Except for you. I mean, look at you right now. You're staring me down without an ounce of fear in your eyes. And to be quite frank with you, that pisses me off. You're the SmackDown Women's Champion for a reason. You've been 14-time Women's Champion for a reason. It's because you're a superstar. You're one of the biggest stars here in the WWE, and I can give you all the credit in the world. But that right there, your SmackDown Women's Championship, I want. Hell, I need it. Because I don't only want to be a star, but I bloody need to be a star. And after WrestleMania, once everything is done and dusted, you're gonna learn to call me champion. And you're gonna learn to fear me.
Mommy is gonna beat you at WrestleMania.
What a cheap shot by Rhea. Dominic mouthing off the champ, and Rhea with a cheap shot. Mind games beginning, Cole. Officials down here trying to separate these two women, but Rhea's gonna have none of it. Neither Charlotte Flair.
This is just getting nasty.
Well, it had to reach a boiling point. Oh man, Charlotte hit the post hard. It had to come to this. For weeks now, the trash talking, the in your face. Just took out a security guard. And Rhea Ripley taking advantage. And officials trying to somehow separate these two.
Well, elegance out the window. This is just a brawl now.
And Charlotte now set right over our table. The disdain oozing out of the pores of these women. Charlotte now on the table. Taking out Ripley and the security guard. We got a damn fight on our hands.
There is no slowing these two down.
I cannot wait for WrestleMania. This is insanity.
Finally, we got some reinforcements out here. It still ain't enough, Cole.
Charlotte and Rhea wiping out officials and security guards all over the place. And now Scott out of the WWE Universe. How intense is this fight going to be in Los Angeles?
Enough with this, Charlotte.
The pride of the 14-time champion, the arrogance of the number one contender.
Finally, we have a little control in the arena.
Charlotte showing Rhea there's no fear here.
No quarter given from either lady.
Charlotte is a star. Rhea needs to be a star. And they've got that star-making opportunity at WrestleMania.